At 11, a driver shot and injured on I-95 in Palm Beach County. Right now, the Florida Highway Patrol is looking to find the shooter. FHP says at 5 o'clock on Monday, the man behind the wheel of a Volvo station wagon was hit by a bullet and the vehicle was struck 4 times. This happened just north of the Yamato Road exit on the southbound side. FHP believes the other vehicle involved is a white 4-door Honda. If you were in that area and may be able to help with the investigation, call Crime Stoppers.